in tonight's show with breaking news of a fire at Backyard Leisure in Terre Haute. Witnesses at the scene say the fire started around 4 o'clock. They say they smelled smoke and ran outside to call 911. Backyard Leisure released an official statement saying that no one was hurt in the fire and that they intend to continue normal operations as quickly as possible. No cause has been determined at this time. We have a crew out at the scene right now, and we'll have updates on our website.